For this reaction, nitric oxide react with oxygen to produce nitrogen dioxide. So we already balanced the equation and then given the nitric oxide is 0.530 mole, needed 0.3 mole of oxygen and question us to determine the volume of nitrogen dioxide at STP. So we need to find the limiting reactant because the limiting reactant will determine the mole of the nitrogen dioxide produced. Here, the step to find the limiting reactant. Since we know the number of mole of nitric oxide and oxygen, then we straight away find the number of mole of kita buat ratio 2 mole NO will react with 1 mole oxygen. Here we have 0.530 mole NO. That's mean the oxygen required is 0.265 mole oxygen. Now let's compare the number of mole of oxygen that we have. Oh, we have 0.3 mole. That means it's enough and it's excess. We only need 0.265, but we have 0.3 mole. That means oxygen is excess. Therefore, limiting reactant is nitric oxide. Next, we want to determine the amount of mole for NO2. Now look at the equation again. 2 mole nitric oxide producing 1 mole. It's 2 mole. 2 mole of NO2. So the nitric oxide is 0.530 mole. That means 0.530 mole of NO2 produced. At STP, that means it's the gas produced at STP will occupy 22.4 liter per mole. So the volume of NO2 is the number of moles 0.530 times 22.4, this one is a mole, liter per mole. So per mole cancel with mole, we will get 11.872 liter. That's all.